I don't know the words. Anyways, I love that song. I'm about to put a post on my reel today. That's to that. Anyways, I wanted to show y'all this little workout outfit real quick. The one I showed y'all a while back from Target. It is so cute. The bra fits amazing. I thought I got a medium because normally it doesn't fit my boobs. I got somebody on hold, or they got me on hold. These are leggings, which I got in an extra small. These are the shoes I have on. I know people are like, no shoes in the house. But yeah, the leggings, they're like high-waisted. Oh my God, they are so comfortable. They're not, it's the same material, but these are like thinner or something. And then this is the jacket. It's not really an exact match. My husband actually called me a UPS worker today. I can't see it, but I still thought I would come show y'all. I love this top. I got this top in pink too. Hello? I know you got a girlfriend, heavy, and I know you got a man. Good morning, friends. And we can wait until we're single. Baby, if I could sing, it would be over for you, bitch. Anyways, good morning. Happy pre-Friday. That just reminded me I forgot to post my reel. How are we doing, guys? I'm about to make me and Bean some oatmeal. I was gonna drink some coffee. Guess how long I've been woke? Since 2:38 a.m. Couldn't sleep. You never get no ice cream. It ain't even 10 o'clock yet.
Is you mad?
Why does he have this trash can sitting on my countertop? It's absolutely disgusting. Yeah. All right, Lee, like, I want some coffee. I think I'm about to make me some French press coffee because I don't want this. This Milagio, I don't know if it's got the high level of caffeine or what, baby, but it be having me wired. You got pre-sun beaning? Anyways, y'all, we are going to Florida tomorrow. So originally we were just going down here for my husband's grandmother's birthday celebration, but it happened to fall during my kids' fall break. So we were like, we might as well just stay down there for a little bit longer. It's so funny because this is probably the very first time in the history of my entire life that I am actually not excited about going to Florida. And the reason being is we just started kind of getting a little bit of cool weather around here. And I don't want to go to hot weather. I'm ready for the fall time. Now catch me at the end of September. I'll be ready to go, you know, be on somebody's beach or by somebody's pool, but I'm over sunny weather. So anyways, we're gonna still go and enjoy it. So I have to wash and braid Bean's hair, wash and twist up Kenzie's hair. It's just gonna look like mine and Maddie's. And then nobody is packed. Our flight is not until, I think, 12 something tomorrow. It's only like an hour flight. It's not that deep. But obviously we need to pack what we need to pack. We ain't planning on doing a whole bunch, literally by the pool, by the beach, by the bing, by the bang. Ain't nobody got no time or no money to be trying to do extra, okay? But no, on a serious note, we're not doing all of that extra stuff, so. But I sound very ungrateful right now. I'm very thankful for being able to, you know, go spend time with family, being able to go spend time with my kids for a little mini getaway. I don't want to sound ungrateful at all. God, that's not what I'm doing. But, you know, sometimes you just, like, I'm in the cozy up on my couch, be in the house, I'm not outside, you know, type of mood. Like, that's where I'm at. Like, sit on my deck and feel that cool breeze with a glass of wine or maybe some spiked coffee or hot chocolate type of vibe. Baby, run me the holidays. You know what I'm saying? Run me the holidays.
here, not talk to you this entire time because
hey guys, I'm not fit. Like, welcome back to her channel. Today we are going to be, I don't know.
Cool. Anyways, about to go to the pool. We've just checked into our hotel. Well, we've been here for, this is our third day here.
25 hours.
We checked into another one because we came down here. I told y'all for, did I tell y'all that? My husband's grandmother's 91st birthday. So we were staying in St. Pete. I don't know, is there a difference between St. Pete and Clearwater?
North.
So we're staying in St. Pete originally. So just now picked up the vlogging camera. I've been vlogging from my phone when we went to like the
mini crop.
So friends, I don't know if this is copyright or not, but the way I'm on this beach, not beach, on this resort, looking pregnant while sipping a margarita. I can't even talk. Hold on, I'm waiting for somebody to pass. The other guy got it.
Perfect. Yeah. We're
together. Okay. Thank you. I wasn't prepared for this little vacation, but it's all good. Anyways, what I was trying to say in the girl, I look a mess. What I was trying to say in the room was that I don't know if he's gonna get copyrighted. Please hold. Anybody know this song? Anyways, what I was trying to say is the first couple of days, like the first day we got here, I had a migraine, so I was like out, but my husband and them went over to his grandmother's house and they ate and stuff, had like a fish fry. And then Saturday we went to Sunken Gardens, which is kind of like botanical gardens in Georgia. And then we went to the pier, which was really nice. Obviously today is Sunday, so ain't no video big. Hopefully I can get a video on Tuesday. I just ordered some fish tacos and fries. I'm excited. I'll show you what it looks like. Real quick, I wanted to show y'all something without showing y'all something. Have y'all seen these floating around social media? Oh my God, my fish looks so swollen. These floating around social media, they don't taste any different than another like sweet and tart. Do I have something on my nose? Okay, get a cookie. They're good though. The other one I got, I can't remember the other one that somebody said in the comments to try, but I got the hot honey cashews. Skip them again. Now we're gonna try the hot honey cashew. Spicy. Mm-hmm. One more for to solidify it.
Mommy.
Anyways, these are actually pretty decent. If you want something other than your ordinary shoe. Pretty decent. Anyways, y'all, I'm tired. I'm actually very exhausted. We're gonna go and try to find something to eat. We were gonna go out to eat, but it's giving quarter in. So I'll see y'all tomorrow. I forgot to show y'all my food earlier. I was that hungry. It was good. Perfection. Look at me.
That small one right there. That pile of sand.
I'm going to report to y'all that my kids are getting on my nerves, but I'm still alive. See you guys at the beach. Y'all, I look a hot ass mess. Today's Tuesday, it's our last full day. We're leaving tomorrow. Hold on, I don't want nobody to catch me talking to myself. But yeah, today's the last full day. I don't know what kind of bugs these are, but it's apparently mating season. Anyways, it's our last full day. The rest of these folks, aka my family, is downstairs at the pool. I woke up at 4 o'clock in the morning. I haven't been able to sleep, so I stayed in the bed. Anyways, I tried to like straighten up and then had the lady come to clean up our room. I normally don't like them to come and service our room because it's just extra security that can't nobody steal that from me. My skin looks terrible because I've been using skin products that I am not used to using. I'm ready to go home. I've been enjoying my time. It's been relaxing. But I'm just ready to sleep in my own bed, be in my own house, and reset between my stomach, my mental, and my whole life. Okay, so this is the last time y'all probably gonna talk
first
to me.
First floor.
As I get home tomorrow, I don't have meals. Anyways, I'm proud of myself because y'all can't see me right here. We're packed. We're unpacked. We unpacked. We're showered. We have clothes in the laundry. I have clothes right here that I need to do, but that's besides the point. It's not getting done today. But I'm proud of myself for completely unpacking. We home, baby. We is home. Don't do this to me. We're home. Hairless a mess. Nails still aren't done, but we have 2 days until our nail appointment. So I just can't do it. Anyways, I unboxed some stuff from Zara that I'm gonna show y'all real quick. And then I'm about to try to edit this video that y'all are currently watching in hopes that it can go up at least by 8-9 o'clock tonight. Because I just feel so bad for not uploading a video in the last, I want a video to go up because Sunday's video, fall vibes. Tomorrow, I'm trying to debate, first of all, hold on, let me take y'all out of this closet. Do I have everything I need? Trying to decide if I'm going to work tomorrow and Friday. I think I'm going to log in, but incognito, meaning I won't show that I'm online because I don't want anybody to bother me, okay? Friday, probably not because I have my nail appointment. I also have to go drop off my wig because I have a hair appointment next week. We're getting some color. Anyways, let me show y'all real quick my, what are you doing, little girl? What's happening, Ming? Love being on vacation. Love being at home even better. So I got this little sweater off of Zara's website. It's really not what I thought it was gonna be, so y'all let me know if y'all think I should keep it. But I got it in a size medium so they could fit kind of like oversized. But this is a sweater. I thought it would be really cute with like some nice jeans, kind of like, you know, a little bit tucked in the front and some cute something at the bottom as far as shoes. But do y'all see this type of material? Like one wrong wash, one wrong tug, and I feel like it's done. It was only $35, which I thought was decent. And it has like a little shimmer to it. It's giving very much fall, but I've been wanting me some more of these. I have like one from Free People that I thought is really, really cute, but I haven't been able to find another one.
cover myself. And then I also got this True Amour. It wasn't focusing. So I don't know if y'all are friends with Kyra on Instagram. I don't think she showed this in her video. Please. But she said it, what is it? Delina? I don't have the real Delina, so I couldn't tell you if it actually smells like it. But it's so florally. And I don't know if Zara allows you to return fragrances. But I'm gonna show y'all the box, the bottle, because she said one girl was in the store smelling it and she had a gold top and Kyra said it was the wrong one. But this is the one, it has a black top. It was sold out. She had everybody and their mama buying it. So of course I was like, oh, okay, well, I love a good dupe fragrance if I don't have to pay full price for the regular one. But I'm not a floral person. So if you're a floral person, you would like True Amour. And if you like Delina, you will like this. If you already have Delina, you could purchase this as your backup fragrance instead of spending the same amount of money unless you're just fixated on the brand. Anyways, I am going to attempt to return it because I personally don't like floral scents. This is very florally to me. It has grapefruit, rose, and vetiver. It's a good combination. It smells good, but it's I don't like smelling like flowers. I just don't. So it's a no for me. I'm gonna see if I can return it. But you know, them black folks over there at Zara be looking at you like you stupid. And they like to come up with return policies on the fly. And I don't like it. Anyways, what's on my face? My skin, I had a sunburn. I did not have any sunscreen. But who was about to go buy sunscreen when I already own three? Hold on. The air on in this baby is hot down here. Girl, it's 74 degrees down here. Ain't nobody from down here. I'm gonna retire for tonight. But yeah, so I got really bad sunburn on my what's name. Y'all can probably tell that I have a tan. But yeah, I was like, my husband kept saying, why don't we buy some sunscreen? Listen, I spent $15-$16 a piece. Okay. Black girl sunscreens. No. And I got two of those and the kids one. Hold on, y'all. I always gotta be in the mix. She said, can I sit up here? Tell your friends how your vacation was, girl.
I got Rick. Vacation.
Did you have fun?
Mm-hmm.
What did you do?
Drop.
Did you go to the pool?
Yes.
And to the beach?
Yes.
And you ate good?
Uh-huh. I ate mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese every night. But yeah, here.
Thank you.
Vacation was good, but I was ready to come home because like I told y'all at the beginning of the vlog, I think I was just like very much into the fall spirit, and then we went to the hot weather. Enjoyed my time, but me and my husband, we could have come home yesterday. That's how we was feeling. I feel like it's got a smudge on here. What is that? Anyways, friends, this is what we came home to. Dead plant. Sheba has had it. We're gonna try to repot her, but if she don't make it, she just don't make it. The one in the front looks like this too. I think the smaller one doesn't look like that. But anyways, starting tomorrow's vlog that y'all will see on Sunday, we're gonna do like the fall vibes on the exterior of the house. So I think I'm replacing these with mums. I feel like that's gonna be a huge mistake because the mums just require so much and I just don't have that to give. But definitely gonna get new flowers. So I was like, maybe it's a good thing. What does that smell? Maybe it's a good thing that I came home to dead plants because they weren't watered. And I asked my husband, I was like, should I water the plants and bring them back to life? Or should I just, yes. Or should I just let them stay dead? Y'all let me know what y'all think since y'all hopefully see this video before. As y'all can see by now, this video is very, 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 very short because this was like, I don't know how to explain. I keep wanting to turn it off. I don't know how to explain this trip. It was not well thought out, but it was planned ahead of time, if that makes sense. I really want a snack, but I'm gonna throw that bread away. I need to go grocery shopping. I don't know, y'all, but I'm gonna go ahead and let y'all go. I just want to come over here and talk to y'all, tell y'all we made it home, show y'all my little things I got from Zara. And oh, we didn't want to talk about it, but I will see y'all on Sunday. Benny, come say bye. I look exhausted, don't I? Y'all, she got a passy in her mouth. It's not real. I mean, it's a real passy, But she doesn't actually take pacifiers. Bye.